De bijgebouwen van dit schitterende kasteel.
So here we are in the golden living room of the family. Okay, this is still unit for great occasions. For example, for tonight. So it's quite clean today, so be respectful. It's Charles de Cossé. And you can find back his monograph on the set. He was an here. And you can see his servant just in front of him. This is a special China friend, okay? So, this is an original room from the 17th century with the original sailing, French sailing, with the straight beams, okay? And at the end of the room you can see an orchestra balcony, which was made in Sèvres, the royal manufacturing. We cannot enter in because the people in the wood were going to hear the after she which was signed here and she was Okay. Small change with you. So here we are in the waiting room of the theater. Yes, so the family has a private theater here. So here, or the play snooker. The theater of the family, and it was built by the Marchioness who made the orchestra balcony in the dining room, if you remember. This Marchioness was called Jeanne Say. She was the daughter of a very famous sugar. The fields of her of the people. And here, this chair was made in the 17th century.
We zijn in de wijnkelders van het kasteel.
Thank you.